Spencer out the sideboards, knocked down by Matthews. Austin Matthews drops it down to Thornton. Very fast. Boyd couldn't quite reach it. Out of the box comes Zub. The foot pass ahead. Artem Zub on the breakaway. Zub in, scores! A hard tumble to the corner boards. But Artem Zub's out of the penalty box and scores his first National Hockey League goal.
They take a little nap, give up a shorthanded goal to Nick Paul, and then moments into this third period. That's a pretty nifty move by Zub, as he takes the lead feed to beat Freddie Andersen, and all of a sudden, it's 5-3.